Chief, has anyone been hurt yet?
No, there's been no injuries in the slide since this morning.
What about the homes? Have any been destroyed? How many homes exactly are in danger?
Well, there's one home that was severely damaged and pushed off its foundation by the slide. We have two homes that are significantly threatened above the slide, and we've evacuated 34 homes that are in danger, either down below the area of the landslide or up above where the slide keeps sloughing, or where the bluff keeps sloughing off.
You've evacuated 34 homes. How many people is that?
Well, there were 12 from the area down below the slide, and then we're still in the process of determining an exact count of the number of individuals in the 17 homes above the slide.
And lastly, do you have any idea what could have caused this?
Well, this is an area that has unstable soil, and slides have occurred in this area before. But we don't have any specific information at this point as to what precipitated this event.